up my home.
Yeah, you don't have to shovel the driveway. You'll just be gone the next day.
Gone nuts at Christmas on that jolly holiday. I'll go in the red like a knucklehead, cause I'll squander all my pay. Oh, I just gone nuts at Christmas, shopping sure drives me berserk. On the day before, I'll rush in a store like a poor bewildered yerk. I look at nightgowns for my wife, those black ones trimmed in red. But I won't know her size, and so she'll get a carpet sweeper instead. Oh, I just go nuts at Christmas when each kid hangs up his sock. It's a time for kids to flip their lids while their papa goes in hock. On the night before Christmas, it's still in the house. My family is sleeping, so I'm quiet like a mouse. I look at my watch, and midnight is near. I think I'll sneak out for a cold glass of beer. Down at the corner, the crowd is so merry, I end up by drinking about 12 Tom and Jerry. I get to bed late, and Jeeves, how I'm sleeping. When onto my bed those darn kids, they come leaping. They sit on my face and they jump on my belly, and I'm quivering all over like a bowl full of jelly. They scream Merry Christmas, and my poor wife and me, we stumble downstairs and she lights up the tree. My head is exploding, my mouth tastes like a pickle. I step on a skate and fall on a tricycle. Just before Christmas dinner, I relax to a point. Then relatives start swarming all over the joint. On Christmas, I hug and I kiss my wife's mother. The rest of the year, we don't speak to each other. After dinner, my aunt and my wife's Uncle Louie get into an argument. They're both awful screwy. Then all my wife's family say Louie is right, and my goofy relations, they join in the fight. Back in the corner, the radio's playing, and over the racket, Gabriel Heater is saying, "Peace on earth, everybody, and goodwill toward men." And just at that moment, someone slugs Uncle Ben. They all run outside whooping so the neighbors will hear. Oh, I'm so glad Merry Christmas comes just once a year. Oh, I just go nuts at Christmas, but I still have lots of fun. Just the same as you, I enjoy it too. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Christmas tree at the Christmas party on. A mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have a little pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. Go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing. In the frosty air.
What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Getting a thing.
Getting up for Christmas.
Not getting a thing.
Getting up for Christmas.
Not getting a thing.
Getting up for Christmas.
Boy,
getting up this Christmas Eve.
Well, Johnny is a little brat.
I'm gonna tan his hide.
Well, to darn your run, our pussy cat.
I'm gonna tan his hide.
For the cat could shift her gears. Johnny grabbed the pink and shears, cut off her tail behind her ears.
I'm gonna tan his hide. He's getting nothing for Christmas. He's getting nothing, you bet. Nothing's too good for our Johnny, and that's what he's gonna get.
Once I took him out to dine.
I'm gonna tan his hide.
His table manners were a crime.
I'm gonna tan his hide.
Mashing taters with his toes, pouring gravy on my clothes, shoving string beans up my nose.
I'm gonna tan his hide. He's getting nothing for Christmas. He's getting nothing, you bet. Nothing's too good for our Johnny, and that's what he's gonna get.
He's not getting a thing.
Getting nothing for Christmas.
He's not getting a thing.
Getting nothing for Christmas.
He's not getting a thing.
Getting nothing for Christmas.
Boy, not getting,
getting nothing this Christmas Eve.
I said, Johnny, on my knee,
I'm gonna tan his hide.
When I told him about the birds and bees,
I'm gonna tan his hide.
That's one talk I ain't forgot. My face was red, my ears were hot. Friends ashore did learn a lot.
I'm gonna tan his hide.
He's getting nothing for Christmas. I hope he don't.
He's getting nothing. You bet
he don't deserve a thing.
Nothing's too good for our Johnny, and that's what he's gonna get.
I get nothing for Christmas.
Smoochin' Santa Claus underneath the Christmas tree last night. She puckered up her lips, pleasure she was a-seekin'. She missed his mouth and kissed his nose, and the doggone thing was a-leakin'. Then I heard Mommy tell old Santa Claus, Santa, you have got to change your way. Go and get yourself a shave, then I will be your slave. Kissing you is just like smooching Gabby Hayes. I saw Mommy smooching Santa Claus underneath the Christmas tree last night. Their smooching was so loud it woke up Uncle Fudd. It sounded like a cow a-pulling her foot out of the mud. Then I shot Santa with a BB gun, and you should have heard old Santa squall. Then he jumped about 10 feet, and he took off up the street. And he hollered, Merry Christmas to you all.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in the winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made walking in the winter wonderland. Here we go. Ring, and I am listening, but I am turning and fisting, because I'm itching up here and then I'm scratching down there, walking in my winter on their lair. Now the front is all battered, and then the back is all tattered, but when I'm cold to the core, I crawl through the trap door and up into the winter on their lair. But I
I don't care if it rains or snows or freezes. I am so warm, I just don't give a hoot. I put on all the stockings I can locate, and then I wear two pair of trousers with my suit. But when I start to perspire, yeah, then it sets me on fire, because I'm itching up here and then I'm scratching down there, walking in my winter underwear, dear from Sears Roebuck. Walking in my winter underwear.
Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
It's time to face your final destiny. It's Christmas at Ground Zero. There's panic in the crowd. We can dodge debris while we trim the tree underneath a mushroom cloud.
Well, get yourselves comfortable because we got a real ambitious adventure with Bill today.
Hours away now. I'm sure you're all looking forward to it as much as we are.
You might hear some reindeer on your rooftop or Jack Frost on your windowsill, but if someone's climbing down your chimney, you better load your gun and shoot to kill. Oh, it's Christmas at Ground Zero, and if the radiation level's okay, I'll go out with you and see all the new mutations.
Hi, baby. It's me, and it's like 3 days before Christmas. 3 days. And I know you probably won't get this by Christmas, but I miss you very, 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 very much. And I love you. And I wanted to show you my belly. Are you ready for this?
Cheer to young and old, meek in the bold, ding dong, ding dong, that is the song with joyful ring, all caroling, one seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising their sound, on hill and dale, telling their tales.
Sing,
or hill and dale, telling the tale.
Very, very, very,
while people sing songs of cheer. Christmas is here. Very, 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 very,
try shooting video of cookies. I thought I was taking photos. Present is coming. We're gonna take him for a walk and he's gonna pee on all his favorite spots and take a poop just where he likes to poop. Right, Jack? Huh?
Man, now you're recording video of your stupid present.
Opened it.
What did I say? It was another one of those 20 pounds of baker's chocolate.
A large chocolate bar as requested.
But I forgot the almonds.
Well, I'll have to melt it and add them. Get out of here. Dog, beat the death with chocolate bar.
The shirts were swell and the socks were fine, all size 12, but my feet are size 9. I've had a very merry Christmas. You know the watch won't run and the wallet's split, the gloves are small and the pajamas don't fit. I've had a very merry Christmas. 10 dozen hankies embroidered up with roses. 10 dozen hankies, she must think that I'm covered with noses. 6 neckties, they're all handmade, they're lovely ties, but they're all the same shade. I've had a very merry Christmas. Jingle bells, give my heart a lift. Tomorrow I'll be on my way, exchanging every gift. Oh, I'm so disappointment. I have never been so disillusioned in my whole life. 'Cause the pen won't write and the slippers gap. The bathrobe's tight and the camera won't snap. But I've had a very merry Christmas. Those darn cigars are much too strong. The sweater's wide and the shorts are too long. I've had a very merry Christmas. I got 6 pairs of swim trunks.
Run
a
back.
Present that my girl made. 6 pairs of swim trunks. She must think that I'm Minnie the Mermaid. The hat's too small and the ring ain't gold. The muffler's tin and I caught a good cold. I've had a very merry Christmas. Yeah, fine Christmas I had.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, Mom.
Don't get me wrong, though. I'm not too unhappy. I'm just miserable. But just wait till next year.
Seen one with like someone on a tricycle. Might have been hallucinating, I don't know.
I haven't seen it go by yet.
No, I haven't.
We're not getting a thing.
Getting up for Christmas.
Not getting a thing.
Getting up for Christmas.
Not getting a thing.
Getting up for Christmas.
For
getting nothing this Christmas Eve.
Well, Johnny is a little brat.
I'm gonna tan his hide.
Well, to darn your run, our pussy cat.
I'm gonna tan his hide.
For the cat could shift her gears, Johnny grabbed the pink and shears, cut off her tail behind her ears.
I'm gonna tan his hide. He's getting nothing for Christmas. He's getting nothing, you bet. Nothing's too good for our Johnny, and that's what he's calling.